First and People's Bank, also by Our Lady of Bellefonte Hospital, Carmen Funeral Home, Stoltz Pharmacy, Meredith Chiropractic, and Tanya Pullen, State Representative. This sports presentation and event can only be seen on greenupbeacon.com and greenupbeacon2.com. Welcome back here to Mar Meredith Gym. Keith Atkins, the official camera and live stream technician, cameraman, camera person, will be politically correct. Hank Baum with you here. Game 2 of 3. We had planned to be here tomorrow night, but I don't believe we will be. We'll have to pick things back up after the first of the month. We'll try to pick up the players for you best we can. Lewis County also with that number on the back only stuff. But that's okay. That young lady in the center circle out there, I believe she plays volleyball too, I'm almost sure. Maybe not. Ready? Here we go. Tip control, Lewis County. Savannah Anderson. Anderson with the back. I have no idea, coach. They're still on though. St. Joe with it. Stolen away. Taken back. Corner shot. Short. Rebound. Comes out to Lewis County. The fight runs. Throws it ahead. Knocked around. Stolen back by Huntington St. Joe. Shot up. Good. Fight in the corner. Anderson, foul inside. I can't decide if that's two. It's Taylor. That's who the foul was on. Anderson with it inside. She puts it up. She's fouled. Foul on Taylor. Hits it. 4-2 Lewis. Stolen away. St. Joe. Baseline. Puts it up. We're tied. The foul is a foul. Yeah. Anderson. Lewis County with out front. Thompson kicks it over to Fry. Four to four. Anderson has blocked from behind. She bring it all the way up and push down inside, puts it up left-handed, up and in. That's 21 Hall. Stolen away, up no good. 21 Hall puts it back up and in, and it's 8-7. All the way down, up, no good. Fry puts it up. Trying to do too many things at once. Nice shot up, no good. Rebound Anderson. Lewis County not as aggressive to the ball as I thought they ought to be. And a foul. Anderson misses one. She'll have a second. Hits a second. So we're tied at 8. In the corner, give and go. Nice passes down inside. Shot up, no good. Rebound fought for. Pulled down in there by Johnson. And we'll have a double dribble, turnover, and the ball go to Lewis County. Johnson and Thompson were down on the floor. Mackenzie Thompson for Lewis County. And it comes to Anderson. She throws it ahead to Fry. Fry all the way down, tries to shoot it. She draws a foul, and that foul will be against Ziegler. So at the line will be Emily Fry, a senior for Coach Jay Fite. Missed the first one. Got to hit the free ones. What do you say, Coach? Stolen away by Mackenzie Thompson. Sets to the corner. All the way down. Puts it up. No good. That's Abby Pick. Johnson has a block by Anderson. Grabs it. Tips it. Puts it back in. St. Joe. A foul underneath on Johnson. Aggressive defense. Name is Dizu. 24 is Dizu. 10-9. St. Joe by a point. Fry, timeline. Gets a pick from Anderson, kicks it left down in the corner. There comes Fite. Misses a three. Rebound Five, four on the floor, Fry, and number 30, of which I do not have a number 30. So we'll have to find out what 30's name is. Walk. Huntington St. Joe with the ball and a one-point lead. Inside, shot up, no good. Rebound on an up walk by Dizu. And it comes ahead. All the way down, lays it up. Too hard, no good. Anderson scoops it up and puts it back in after the miss down there by Abby Pick. And it's 11-10 Lewis, 3 minutes to go in this scrimmage quarter. Lewis County with a lot stacked back inside. There's one from downtown, no good. Rebound tipped around, comes out to Pick. Pick will keep it. She'll bring it all the way down, going to take it all the way. Steps around, puts it up and in. She stepped around Johnson down there. Out of bounds. Substitutions in for Huntington St. Joe. Number 30, who I do not have a name for, is out. Kick over. In the lane. Turns it over. All the way down. Nice block. Out of bounds. Going to be a jump. That's Mackenzie Thompson. Possession error gives the ball to Lewis County, leading 13-10. Fight. And now it's 16-10. St. Joe quickly up the floor with it. Hunter back out to Johnson. 16-10. Lewis with the lead. Huntington St. Joe with the ball. It's Sims, back to Johnson. Johnson makes her move, tries to kick it over, intercepted inside. Comes back around, stolen away twice. But they kept it. Dizu with it, out front Hunter. Hunter in the lane, shoots it from eight, no good. Off the right side, Anderson pulls it down. She'll look for somebody, kicks it up the floor. All the way up. That was Emily Fry. And with it, a foul is called. 108. Foul called on Sims. 1-1. First one, no good. Knocked out of bounds. Last touch by Lewis County's Fry. All the way down, shot up and in. Nice move by Hall. Fry with it. 16-12, 46 seconds to go. Cross court it goes. Back out. Thompson has it stolen away by Hall. Hall holds the ball, brings it across. She has real speed, takes it down. Should be a block. Like 12. on the floor out of bounds. 16-12 in this quarter. St. Joe down by four. Their ball to play in. And it comes out front. That's Hall. Cross court it goes over to Hunter. That's Johnson with it out front. 25 seconds. Across the top. Hall in the lane. No good. Gets her own rebound. Turn. Puts it up again. And with 10 seconds to go, Thompson to Anderson. Puts it up. No good. And that'll bring it into the quarter. Lewis County takes the first one 16-14. We'll be back with more action in a moment here on GreenAndBeacon.com. So in fairness, we want to point out that number 30 is Destiny Sims. And number 11 is Essence Sims. Quarter two, St. Joe with the ball. Offensive foul. Foul called against number two, Taylor. I believe it's Tysha. Fry. Foul called out front on Essence Sims. And at the line, Emily Fry. Lewis County with four seniors on their team. Fry hits the first one. Second of two. Good. You know, I noticed St. Joe's very aggressive on defense. Johnson with it, out front. Taylor. Taylor almost turned it over. Had Fry had a step, Johnson missed the pick. Anderson out on her one-on-one. Blocks it off, comes right. Here's a shot from the corner. No good, rebound Fry. Out they come. All the way, right behind her, gives it off to Anderson. Nice defensive play in there by Hunter. Timeout. We'll be back in just a moment here on GreenAndBeacon.com.
First and People's Bank has six convenient locations to serve you. From South Shore to the main office, First and People's Bank has been serving this area with complete banking services since 1932. Visit the home office near you, First and People's Bank, member FDIC, equal housing lender.
We are the home office. Come visit any of our six locations.
Hank Bond, Keith Atkins, here from Mar Meredith Gym. The 2014 Russell Panorama, game number two.
Ashland or Huntington, St. Joe, and Lewis County. Ashland and I just have to let the play go. I can't talk. Chesapeake, of course. Ashland three quarters, Chesapeake one. Close in the final. Ashland, it would have even been even a two, but Ashland pulled it off right in the last few seconds. That's Hunter. Hunter gets pressure from Fry. Gets the pick, comes right, the ball tapped around. It was kind of not real aggressive to it. Shot from the corner, no good. Steps call. Fight. Into Fry. Fry quickly, the ball comes up ahead. Gonna turn it around as Erica Fry. Out front with it is Emily Fry. Inside to Anderson. She takes a big step, kicks it back out, turned over. Gonna be controlled all the way up. Left hander up and in. Nice shot and nice play by Johnson for St. Joe. And timeout Lewis County. We'll be back in a minute here on GreenerBeacon.com. Who's 54? I missed that. We'll try it again.
The fine people at Carmen Funeral Home have been working with families in need for over 100 years. Carmen Funeral Home offers compassionate and caring services to those in their time of need, from pre-arrangement to final arrangements. With two convenient locations in Flatwoods and Russell, Carmen Funeral Home, putting people first since 1913. The fine people.
Okay, we'll try it again. Thanks, Keith. Keith Atkins. Lewis County brings it up quickly. Inside it goes, knocked away. Down it comes, should be a truck, gonna be a block. Took a hard hit. Destiny Sims. Basket and one. Rebound. St. Joe. Down underneath. Johnson in the lane, left-handed, no good. Two shots. I don't know who 54 is, Coach.
Number 54.
I don't know who it is. They sent me this nice roster here. No 54. I'll find out at half. I'll do my best with that. 4-2. Second one up. No good. Rebound. Knocked out of bounds by Johnson. Fleming County down to our left. They made their trip from Flemingsburg. In it comes. Nice move. Then blew the shot. Nice move by Peck. Got it off the wrong hand. Nice pass. That was Hall with the bucket. Here it comes. 6-2, St. Joe. Three-pointer no good. Rebound comes out to Lewis. Two-pointer up and in. That shot there by Mackenzie Thompson. Underneath, shot too hard, rebound comes out, 254. From the corner, no good, tipped around, Thompson up, they're tied. St. Joe almost with abandon, gets ahead of itself a little bit. Free throw line, back of the rim, no good up by Johnson. Out it comes to Lewis County. Fry, Thompson, pulls up again from 12. Too hard, off the left side, fought for. She'll take it away down inside from Ziegler. Inside it went, she gets it back off her foot. Fought for and a foul, going to be called on Abby Pick. Oh no, foul on Thompson. Steps called. That's Hall. Pressure. Then it comes. Going to be a foul called on Ziegler. Oh, that's Ziegler. Yeah, it's Taylor. Ziegler's three, Taylor's two. Tied at six. 1-1. Erica Fry. Up. No good. This too. Foul on number 50, who's Savannah Anderson, biggest player on the floor at 6'2". Still tied at six. Shot up, no good. Going to be a foul on Sims. And at the line will be a freshman, Abby Pick. Seven, six. Good. 8-6. Lewis County by two here in the second quarter. four non-connected quarters. Foul on the way in. One-point game now. Out it comes. Just Fight kicks it in the corner to, or Fry to Fight. Rebound up and in by Mackenzie Thompson. So Destiny Sims ties it at 10 for the reigning Class A West Virginia state champs. Anderson shot too soft, up no good. Rebound comes out to Huntington St. Joe. Shot from the left side, no good. Rebound comes off. Going to be a foul from behind. On Destiny Sims. Ziegler to check in. Two shots. Double bonus. It's up and in. Second shot. Good. 12-10, Lewis County back by two. 2:34 to play in quarter number two. Downtown, wow. Rims in and out twice. Johnson with that one, makes it 13-12. Anderson with a layup, no good, gets her own rebound. Can't handle it, kicks it out. It's controlled by Sims for St. Joe. She'll bring it across, goes left. Draws some defense by Pick. And Pick gets it as she turns it over, kicks it over to Thompson. Gets it out front. Fry from downtown, no good. Rebound, Thompson, back out to Fight. Good, nope, no good. Rebound inside, knocked down, Pick had it. Save comes back out to Ziegler. I think that's Taylor with it. Stolen away. Kind of out of control here, you think, Coach? Sims, downtown, shot for three, good. That's Hunter. 16-12, St. Joe with the lead. Dad passed him in the lane. Should have been a walk, I think. Huh? Yep. Foul on Mackenzie Thompson. Oh, no, I'm sorry, to Pick. Abby Pick. Neither team, what I would say, is really sharp.
Real sloppy. Fast paced, but sloppy.
First one up, no good. Four seconds. You're down four. Why would you hold the ball? Almost turned it over. Double dribble. I don't think she was buying that. Dakota Highfield will check in, I'd say, at the quarter. Nice, nice walk. Walk caught on Ziegler, 13 seconds to go. Looks like St. Joe will capture this quarter. Up four. Substitutions, that's Dakota Highfield in. She checks in for Mackenzie Thompson. Ten seconds. Pick, puts it up, no good. Out it comes. 5 seconds, ball ahead to Sims. She puts it up, too hard, no good. And that'll end it. So quarter number two belongs to Huntington St. Joe, 16-12. We'll take a little halftime break and be back here. We encourage you to enter the win from Chick-fil-A here on greenabeacon.com.
Bellefonte Hospital, our patients are priority number one. For the seventh straight year, Our Lady of Bellefonte Hospital has received HealthGrade's Outstanding Patient Experience Award. The hospital continues to place in the top 5% of the nation for outstanding patient experience. Our Lady of Bellefonte Hospital says thank you to our patients for this People's Choice honor. Our Lady of Bellefonte Hospital, on a mission of good health for you and your family.
Chiropractic. You will enjoy state-of-the-art chiropractic facilities and discover the true wellness lifestyle. Dr. Terry Meredith is a member of Great Doctors of Chiropractic and has helped many in the Ashland area experience natural healing without surgery or drugs. If you're looking for a skilled chiropractic doctor, visit MeredithChiropractic.com, call 329-8158, or visit Dr. Meredith's office at 2120 Carter Avenue in Ashland. At Meredith Chiropractic.
Well, I think he's not supposed to have any money. I just think he just comes to play with money.
Me and Levi, he was just down to the bottom. He gets more up than I do. So,
well,
turn that baby up so she'll work a little bit. As we make ready for quarter number three, tied at 1-0, or 1-1. Shot from the corner, no good. And again, out comes Huntington St. Joe. Should have been a walk. Anderson with the rebound. Thompson, no good. Anderson rebounds up in, and she's fouled. Anderson can make it 3-0, Lewis. 54 is Allison Boyles. Had her down as 33, and I just didn't remember her as well. Miss Anderson, I do remember. Sims kicks it out front to Ziegler. Stolen away. Mackenzie Thompson all the way down, lays it up and in. Little mountain ball there. 5-0, Lewis County. Got some speed out on the front of the ball. Saw Pete Fraley, the coach from Boyd County here earlier, taking a look at some of the competition. Out of bounds. Off the hands of Ziegler. In it comes. Picked up by Fry. All the way down. Nice. Should have been a jump ball, really. Nice. Essence Sims checks in. Anderson, she's fouled. Got to be prepared to take a beating when you take those passes. Take it from me, I was there. Two shots as Anderson will throw it up. Lewis up 5-0. Six nothing. She'll take a second shot at it. And hits it. Corner, Sims, downtown, no good. Rebound, Anderson. You know, St. Joe almost looks tired. I'm surprised at that. They did. Jay Fight up directing the offense of his team. Anderson goes right, goes left. Might have been steps. Kicks it back out and back to Anderson. Turns around. There you go. That's a pat play.
Good play right there.
Draw that defense away from you. 9-0 Lewis County. Quarter number two, and it's timeout Huntington St. Joe. As the Irish coach wants to talk it over on the sideline, we'll step away and be back in just a moment.
First and People's Bank has six convenient locations to serve you. From South Shore to the main office, First and People's Bank has been serving this area with complete banking services since 1932. Visit the home office near you, First and People's Bank, member FDIC, equal housing lender.
We are the home office. Come visit any of our six locations.
Hi, I'm Julie Reeves. You're watching Green at Beacon.com, a member of the Beacon Media Group.
The force, it's got a lot of power, man. It makes me feel like that.
So 9-0 Lewis County. Keith Atkins along with Hank Bond here. He is over on the camera. I'm here. We do what we do, right? That's right. Let the rest follow us, right? Yes, sir. With the ball out front is Johnson for St. Joe. Directs the offense, gets a pick. Pick didn't move for him much. Nice play down there inside. Destiny Sims throws it up and back in, and it's 9-2. A lot of pressure now going to come from St. Joe as they're going to pressure the ball all the way up the floor. Knocked out of bounds by Destiny Sims. But I will say they've turned the pressure on now. Whoops, stolen away. Picked back up. Who's got it? Destiny Sims. Going to be a foul out here. So they're going to call a foul on Mackenzie Thompson. Had they waited one beat, that would have been a charge. 9-2. Lewis with the lead. Huntington St. Joe throws it in under the Irish basket. Lady Lions set up in a kind of zone defense. Now they'll pick up a little bit. It's like a 2-3 to me. Anderson anchors the middle. Gets a pick. They pick up going across. Keep the ball on the perimeter. Destiny Sims throws it up. No good. Nice save. Comes back in. There's a shot up. No good. Too hard. That was by Taylor. Out comes Fry. Fry to the corner to fight. Back out there to pick. Pick to Fry. Or to fight to Fry. Thompson, she ties it up. And on a possession error, it'll go back to Huntington St. Joe. Steps called. So with some subs in, 9-2. Lewis was out 9-0. There'll be a foul called. Inadvertent trip on Johnson. Everybody's up and okay. Ouch. Here's a touchdown to Anderson. Intercepted by Taylor. She keeps it, throws it ahead. Taylor, sophomore. There's a big shot up. No good. Rebound, Abby Pick. Pick gives it off to Fry. Tried to draw a charge. Destiny Sims did. Was too close to get it. There's Fight back with it. Thompson out front now. Jay Fight directs the offense from in front of his bench. Shot from the corner. Good. There's a three by Fight. J.C. Fight. 12-2. 10-point lead for Lewis County here in quarter number two. Seems to be a mix-up on the floor. Shot from top of the key short. Rebound comes out to Fry. Stolen away on the line. I'm telling you, they're quick to the ball now. Lewis kind of got to step forward a little bit. Huntington St. Joe really quick to the ball. Pick to the bench. J.C. Fight to throw it in. I think Haley Hunter's dad is right here. In it comes. Quickly it comes ahead to Voiles. Throws it to Anderson. Nice block inside down there by Taylor. Out it comes. Here's Hunter. Hunter all the way down. Nice shot up and in. 12-4. A great shot by Hunter. I'm going to call a block in the backcourt on Destiny Sims, and it'll be out of bounds. Possession error points to Lewis County. Quarter number three. Each team has won a quarter. All kinds of pressure. Head it comes. Going to set back up. That's Erica Fry with it. Gives it to Emily Fry. Inside to Anderson. She takes the dribble, tries to put it up. She's going to draw a foul. The block. I'm going to give her two shots. So Savannah Anderson, the 6'2 senior for Coach J. Fight. And a shot up and good. Up and in. Shot up. Good. There's a three-pointer by Sims. Lewis County, a lot of pushing. Destiny Sims with another foul. You can't double team with your arms. You're going to have to catch them, I think. Thompson in. Down on the bench for Lewis County is Emily Fry. Thompson with it. She brings it over, almost stolen away. Picked up across the way by Erica Fry. Back to Thompson. Timeout, Lewis County. Timeout for just a moment. We'll be back here on greenabeacon.com.
At Our Lady of Bellefonte Hospital, our patients are priority number one. For the seventh straight year, Our Lady of Bellefonte Hospital has received HealthGrade's Outstanding Patient Experience Award. The hospital continues to place in the top 5% of the nation for outstanding patient experience. Our Lady of Bellefonte Hospital says thank you to our patients for this People's Choice honor. Our Lady of Bellefonte Hospital, on a mission of good health for you and your family.
Hi, I'm Julie Reeves. You're watching Green at Beacon.com, a member of the Beacon Media Group.
The force, it's got a lot of power, and it makes me feel like that.
14-7, Lewis County leads in quarter number three. Each quarter played on its own merit. Each team has won a quarter. Double team, Destiny Sims. From the corner, fried into Anderson, lost the handle, puts it up and in. Once she turns to that basket, she's pretty deadly. Out front with it. Give and go inside, shot up, no good. Drawing the foul is number 21, Hall. Her first name is Alexis. We'll see Dakota Highfield check in for Lewis County. First shot up, rolls out. Second one, it's good. Double team, 16-8, in coming against the pressure. Thompson ahead to Anderson. Anderson steps right, gives it left. Boyles from downtown, too hard, it's gonna be a foul. I don't think she agreed with that, Coach.
A little upset.
Who knows? We are merely the reporters. On the corner, there's a three. Taylor. Thompson. Thompson, that's Erica Fry. Back to Thompson, she gets a double team inside to Anderson, goes the hoop up and in. Should have been a foul. No more or less than everybody else, I suppose. And at the dead ball, we'll see Peyton Helfenstein. Corner, another three, no good. Lewis County had a shot at it. No good. Rebound Anderson. She's going to be able to bring it up across the timeline. She picks up some defense, switches hands, drives, kicks it to the corner. Here's a shot. Too hard. Ball comes out. Boyles and tried to mix it up down inside with Hunter. Shot up. And nice shot by Johnson. Picks it up. Across the timeline. Turn it over. Boyles with it. Jump. Lewis County's ball. Fry checks in. And Thompson to the bench. They're winded just a little bit, I think. Yeah. She takes an inhaler, I think. A little water. 18-13. Lewis County should win this quarter. And it comes over here to pick from three-point land. No good. Rebound comes out to Lewis County's Hall. And she walks. Or no, I'm sorry. That's Disu, and she walks. That's St. Joe's 24. 15 seconds. Boyles. Pick out front. Here she takes it. Pick back to the corner. High field. Back to pick. 11 seconds. Cross court. It goes to Fry. A lot of pressure from St. Joe. Pick. Dribbles in. Kicks it back out. Here's the high field. Wide open. Three. Nice shot by Highfield. And that'll end this one. 21-13. As Lewis County has won two out of the three quarters. And we'll settle up for quarter number four in just a minute here on greenandbeacon.com. We'll be right back. As we set up now for quarter number four, in the first game of the night, Ashland took three of four quarters from Chesapeake. Chesapeake could have tied it, but they gave up a shot in the last seconds. Corner, shot, nice. Just rims out. What a nice shot that was. Anderson with it, loses it, fights her way. Wow, you call that a muscle shot, coach?
That's what it was, she just pure muscle.
2-0. .723 to play. Up and in. Nice work there by Johnson. Anderson. Ball comes out. Stolen away by Destiny Sims on the floor. Last touch by Mackenzie Thompson. Two to two, quarter four. Out the top is Taylor. Gives this one to Ziegler. Nice left-handed layup. Did it the way you're supposed to. Now that change in hand stuff. Down it comes to Anderson from three. She throws that rock up there like it weighs nothing. Last touch by Anderson on the shot. And it's 4-2, Huntington St. Joe. Here's a nice three by Taylor. And timeout Lewis County. We'll be back in just a moment here on greenatbeacon.com.
Stoltz Pharmacy is now offering patients compounding for their prescription needs. Stoltz Pharmacy is the only pharmacy in the area that is PCCA certified. We can provide you with hormone replacement, neuropathy creams, scar creams, pediatric prescriptions, and we can even help you with your veterinarian needs. If you have any questions, please call 606-834-1052. That's 834-1052. Stoltz Pharmacy in Greenup, Flatwoods, and Wheelersburg. More than you expect from a pharmacy.
Stoltz Pharmacy.
Hank Bond, along with the one and only Keith Atkins. Thank goodness. You know that story about they broke the mold? There were people there to help them break the mold. That's it. No two Keith Atkinses. Although Levi, you never know. Woo. What a fine little boy he really is. Okay, here we go. 7-2. St. Joe out quickly here in the fourth quarter. Nice night of basketball here. Foul caught on Hall. 1-1. Seven to three. Anderson draws that foul on the back. She is never real happy when it's called on her. Of course, nobody wants to have a foul called on them. I don't care who you are. Out front with it. Turnover. I think that Taylor hurt herself. She kind of limps up the floor. don't know if she twisted her knee or her ankle. Can't quite tell. Up comes Lewis County, trailing 7-3. Across it goes. Here's a shot. No good. Anderson high to pull it down. Puts it up. No good. Rebound comes out to St. Joe. Got a player down for St. Joe. Kind of limping here is Ziegler. Going to see some substitutions here. Ziegler's going to go out. I believe she hurt herself. See a few tears. Foul called against Emily Fry. I see Ziegler still down there kind of nursing one of her wheels. Took a right ankle maybe. Walk called. Fry, Thompson, Anderson, spin, right-hander. Throws that cradle shot up. Going to be a foul on Anderson. Here comes St. Joe. Timeout St. Joe. Back in a minute here on GreenerBeacon.com.
You will enjoy state-of-the-art chiropractic facilities and discover the true wellness lifestyle. Dr. Terry Meredith is a member of Great Doctors of Chiropractic and has helped many in the Ashland area experience natural healing without surgery or drugs. If you're looking for a skilled chiropractic doctor, visit MeredithChiropractic.com, call 329-8158, or visit Dr. Meredith's office at 2120 Carter Avenue in Ashland. At Meredith Kyle.
Hi, I'm Julie Reeves. You're watching Green at Beacon.com, a member of the Beacon Media Group.
The force, it's got a lot of power, and it makes me feel like that.
4:21 to play here in the final quarter. Huntington St. Joe. Leading 7-3. Destiny Sims to play it in for St. Joe. She gives it to Johnson, and here we go. Up next, Fleming County and Russell. Two 16th region opponents. Big part of the showcase tonight. Sims goes down inside. Nice left-handed shot up. No good. Rims out. Here comes Lewis County. Pick. Drives it up. Puts it up right-handed and good. That shot was missed by Hall by St. Joe, who had a pretty good first two quarters. Johnson. Out front with it is Hutter. Baseline shot, no good. Rebound Anderson. Lewis can tie. Fry all the way down, kicks it back to Fight. Fight for three. 8-7. Sonny down here talking to these guys. 72 years old. Give and go. Taylor. Kicks it back out to Hunter. Hunter gives it up to Essence Sims. And now with it, Johnson. Through the leg, she dribbles. Trailing 8-7, 2:44 to play. Taylor with it. Top of the key, throws it up. Good. Nice rainbow. And the three-pointer makes it 10-8. St. Joe of Huntington. Irish. Pressure on, pick, drives it up, miss it. No good, Anderson has to stop. She's fouled too much today. I don't think they foul you out, but she doesn't want to pick up anymore. Out front, Taylor on Anderson. Thompson. In the lane, gonna be a foul caught on Mackenzie Thompson. I think, 12? Or 11, Fight. Foul on Fight. At the line, Johnson. 2:09 to play, 10-8, St. Joe. 11-8, and they can add it another point, make it a 12-8 lead. And with that, it is 12-8. Fry all the way down, kicks to the corner to Fight for three. Good. Can't leave her alone, that's for sure. 12-11. Here's a three. Can't leave her alone. Johnson, 15-11. Fry. Across it comes, picked up Mackenzie Thompson. Inside to Anderson, kicks it to Fight in the corner. Good, nope. Rebound, fought for, controlled, out of bounds. Last touch. St. Joe with the lead and the ball, 1:23 to play. Hunter, two shots, first one up, good. High school sports at their best here on greenabeacon.com and greenabeacon2.com. Up, good. We'll have basketball, softball, baseball, graduations, a couple track meets in the spring. That young lady hurt herself. That'll be Ziegler. Shot up, no good. Out of bounds. Could have easily been a foul on Taylor. No call. Out of bounds off Taylor. 17-11, 1:01 to play here in the fourth quarter. Then it comes to Anderson. Double team, give and go to pick, up and in. Kind of that wheel offense. Abby Pick draws a foul. As Hall puts it in, Alexis Hall, 19-13. And so that puts a 6-point lead. Pick to Anderson, Is it inside? Stolen away. Nice play by Taylor. Head it comes. Up. Good. That's Essence Sims. 30 seconds of play. All the way down. Fight. Thompson. Block. Stolen away. Here comes Johnson. Rolls around. Going to be controlled. Shot up. No good. Rebound. Going to be a foul. Mackenzie Thompson took it in the nose. Good. 23-13. So the Irish of Huntington St. Joe will take quarter four, and that'll be it. So each team with two quarters, pretty decent basketball. We invite you to order or enter to win. And we'll be back with the final game tonight in a minute here on GreenerBeacon.com. being smart. They willing to. Let me get somebody to say. Good looking?
Good.
You all right?
Yeah.
Where are you going to go to school?
EKU, hopefully. I've already gotten accepted. It just depends if we get the money to go there.
I know. It's the way it always works.
Yeah.
Or if you need a reference or anything like that, you call me.
Okay.
I'll tell them the truth, you'll never get in.